The 17th Airborne Division, the Golden Talons, was an airborne infantry division of the United States Army during World War II, commanded by Major General William M. Miley. It was officially activated as an airborne division in April 1943 but was not immediately sent to a combat theater, remaining in the United States to complete its training. Their hair cut in Mohawk style, being briefed for the next day's jump across the Rhine in Arras, France. Photograph and video was taken on March 23, 1945.